You just have to remember. After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson at the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Reznov. He was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason?
This is it.
Where the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy is ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Back then you couldn't trust anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason.
Finest people
to
in
see
the world,
if we can
right
trust
here.
You.
24/7. It never ends.
Watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir.
Clearance Prospero.
Distinguished heroes.
Hearing numbers.
Distinguished leaders.
I couldn't get them out of my head.
Area.
VIPs.
He's waiting.
I felt something gnawing at me.
What, Mason?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream. Step two. Ascend from darkness. Step three. Ring of fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet. Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
Yes, he needed their knowledge. What they'd learned.
Operation 40 had planted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Edgar Groey Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
But something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head.
One launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
We're out of time, Mason. Let's go. Activity. Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report. We've gone dark. Here, see what's out there.
They're at final countdown. Here's Soyuz 2. Scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1.
Activity on the road. Check it out.
Damn, it's Weaver. He's burnt.
Your colleague is unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done.
I know.
Choice.
This is not good.
Whiskey's in new position.
Roger, X-ray. Whiskey's covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base to be an elevated alert. Hold position. We are inbound.
Roger.
All right. Let's go.
Inbound! Move it!
Follow me, keep moving. Good. Pick it up. We need those uniforms. I'll take the one on the ground. You get the other.
Good.
Saving Weaver more important to you than your objective to kill Dragovich?
Weaver was Russian. He was all right.
Hope your time for CUDA helps your Russian, Mason.
Fucking better. We gotta save Weaver.
Hold your fire, work the disguise.
Hey, что это за шум?
Собаки пократье.
Ладно, будьте начеку. Если чертовы псы будут брехать, пристрелите их
идеально. Да, да. We're good. Brooks and Bowman should be right up ahead.
X-ray, this is Whiskey. Hostiles in sight. Taking them out.
What happened to Weaver?
He's compromised. Continue as planned. We'll make a new opportunity.
All right, let's move.
Что происходит?
Повышение давления. В отсаке 12А.
Может остановить? Нет. Вспомогательная система, должная вспомогательная, любные колобяне.
Эй, у нас проблема. Охрана квадрант не выходил обратно. Не выходить на связь.
They may have found bodies. You're good. Just do what they do. Comms building. Sniper's on the roof.
Problema. Some noise. You ready? Clear his fort before he move up. Push it on the comic.
Contact down. Tango down. He's down.
He's down.
Он ранен.
Oh,
Weaver. He's been taken to a bunker south of the comms building.
Mason!
Mason, get over here.
Crossbow, explosive bolts, now! I'll cover the land!
Enemy moving in from the north, we're pinned down!
We got company. They're pinned down, take out those vehicles!
On prop!
Я их вижу!
Вот он! Вот он! Много целей! Ты дурак!
Gunfire's drawing attention. Those assholes are on the way back. I'll secure the line, you take the shot.
Make it quick, Mason.
Go, go, go!
Weaver!
Clear right.
Clear left.
You able to continue on mission, Weaver?
Let's do it!
Did you sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
Guess with Drew being subtle, move to plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
No. I had to kill...
We've been made. Move the balacabas.
Take this on me!
Wrap your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
Tango down!
Check that weapon, soldier! Mason, blow a hole in that fucking wall.
Set.
We have to destroy the rocket, no matter what.
It's too late, I can't stop it!
Plan B, Bowman, set it up!
This'll do it!
Load, Mason! Now!
Oh, shit!
It's a hell of a way to test the prototype.
The rest of this sentient group will be trying to escape the facility.
Hold it, Brooks. You fled around to the north tunnel. No one sneaked out that back door.
Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
Скорый будет!
направление!
Он только
down!
Я вижу!
Down! Drop!
легко. Скоро его не будет. Понятно. Поле зрения.
Tell me, got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after the dragon.
We're losing them again. Stay with me, Mason.
Kachinko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard anywhere.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
And then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No! No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bastard's a fucking charcoal briquette.